doing the zip line today, and we just found home tree.
God,
things huge.
Oh yeah, you can get two of them. Like
you're wanted, so I'll keep your face off of this.
Yeah. You know, prop at home.
Right, so welcome to the office. This is where we spend most of our time. Not down there.
Nice. Yeah.
But on the first one, Sister Ash is gonna go down, and she's gonna be your break woman.
Must have been right off the bat. You gonna push up, get up there?
Yep, there you go.
Perfect. Uh-oh. Tuck it in.
Awesome.
Nice.
Haven't seen a rain cloud. About a year now.
Want to loosen up on the helmets, you can take them off right now. Let's go down and hammer back.
Here's our vegetarian lunch break.
Yeah, you're
with our
boss.
Vegan.
And my brother.
Oh, well, the brother's cool. Yeah, but the boss doesn't do anything.
There's the madman. The madman himself.
Cool. Pretty high. They'll get halfway, look over the edge, get scared, and try to stop, okay? Try not to stop because you're gonna be a drag.
They're gonna be a drag.
We're all gonna laugh. But flipperoos right at the end, right here.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta do that. She's a kid.
with those knees. Alright, so we call this one. What do we call this one, Ash?
Ho'okupu.
Which means sacrifice in Hawaiian. I mean, offering. Not
sacrifice. Sacrifice. Yeah.
So we believe as Hawaiians, if you offer like a thankfulness to the gods, they will take care of you. Me and Ash, we're going to offer a thankful to you guys. Because you guys are awesome today. Yay. We didn't lose anybody. Give me some of that.
No, we're not done. Yeah.
One more. Wait, we got one more. But if we do lose someone, we'll just rip your paperwork up. All right. You push off the pole for the flippers. You flip it off of here. Do whatever you want to do. It's too late for us to kick you off. Yeah.
Ow!
Man. Hey, you guys, I'm going to call